Welcome everybody to Don't Starve. It's my first, I tried it out yesterday just to test, see if this works okay on my computer. Seems to work fine. I had a quick run around, collected a few things, killed a few spiders, and then ended up dying in the process because I ran into a swarm of bees. This is my actual first proper time playing on recording. I hope this, I've changed my mic since last time I recorded, and I've changed my headset to see if everything comes out better. I'm hoping so. There's not too much clicking or anything like that in the video. So please do let me know. It does take a little while for it to pop up. There we go. Say, pal, you look quite tired. Holy crap, we started right next to bees. Right, so what I generally notice about the first time round is that we can do that vault, or we can scroll out and we can get like a real high vault view. I don't know whether playing real close up is better, I don't know. I just play the standard type, just run around and collect some stuff for now. There's a bunny there, can't get that. Need to build myself a trap. Some of these. Get me some sticks. I'm running around randomly surviving like a boss. Okay, that's why we need some stones. I've watched other people play this. It's kind of weird. You know, watching someone play a playthrough and then actually playing the game yourself. It's different. Watch somebody else on YouTube play this as well. And a person on my friends list, should I say. Zalarnia. Played a Screecher mod, I believe. She did okay with that. So other people I've watched play this is Yogscast Sips. He's done a whole playthrough where he's got to 256 days or so. I should be able to create an axe or something. Oh look, pro, built both. Right, we need to get some, carry on the food path and get some logs. Taking forever, chop down some trees. The playthrough I played yesterday, I had actually had like 15 gold before I even got anywhere. So I ran into this area where there's just stones everywhere and just logs and just all over the place. Right, so for food, we really want seeds. Get out of here, birds. You suck. Eat all of these, so that's why we're collecting them. Can we make a shovel? Need some rocks so we can make a hammer. Let's get these berries. We need to get some more logs so when it comes night we can make a fire. Get out of it. I'll have those. Look at that carrot right there. Oh, nice. Nice! Oh, look at this tree. Majestic. Oh, we need to get some. We need to get some rocks. Hey! There those stone can of rocks, do they? No, they're flint. Right, going up. Out of the way, butterfly. Seems to be a corner here. Oh. I died last time, swarmed by bees. Calm down. Ooh, I can do something in flight. What can we make? It's getting dark. Don't attack me. Oh god. Oh. Chill out, Mr. Mole. Was I just here? Yeah. So the whole time I've just been going around in a circle. Excuse me. I'm gonna fill up my chair. Do I risk making this? We got protection. Ooh, look. Holy. Hello? Here lies some guy, bloody, bloody, blah. And up here, more food. Looking, checking date. Day timer. Bam! Stones. How many stones do we need? Yeah. Stay near this area. Hopefully we can find more stones. Stones? Yeah. I think we need to make stones to get the permanent campfire going, so. Some more. Ooh. Do this one and then we set up camp. Go, 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 go. What? I don't have enough stones. Wow. Thought I was ready. Should be. After. Here we go. Like a pro. Oh. Almost panicked for a second then. Oh, what else can we do? We don't want that. We need more stones for that. Nope. Nope. So, what do we need? We need a few more stones. That is a no-go, that. What do we have to burn? There we go. Four. In your face. Set that up so we can create more stuff. Tools. We can do another shovel. What's that? Pitchfork. Moves the ground around. Had a bunch more sort of orders. That was lucky. So I need some more, pretty much of everything. Just remember our science machine is there and we can go back to it. Ah! My pickaxe broke. There we go. Fuck you. Come on. Need all of this stuff. If anybody wants to leave any kind of comment in the comment section, about what to do, what to place. Generally not to run in a big circle. You know, helpful things. Oh, I need to eat. Now, is it better to eat cooked berries, or is it better just to eat berries? Just gonna shove those down in the belly. We need this. So we've got a butt ton of... What is that, flint? Yeah. Butt ton of flint. I hear something. It sounds like one of those big peacock things. There's some more gold up here, shall we have a look? Is that the same grave? I don't think it is. It might be, I don't know. Oh no, it's different. Keep the pickaxe on us. Did I make an axe? A shovel? Yeah, there's one. Get some more trees. Bam, bam, bam. Pine cones. Ooh, what's that? What's that type of tree? Tree? Plug in a sinkhole. That's a warping point I don't really want to use. What I actually meant to say was rock. So don't mock me. We're gonna go to three nights and then we're gonna call it. Or should I say the third day? Collect some more rocks, generally need a lot of rocks. Excuse me, I'm scratching my neck. What else are we missing out on? We could need some more tufts. Grass tufts. Some up here. Get that. Need some more food. Seeds. Need some more seeds. Pick, 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 pick. Didn't just break, did it? Shovel. That must have done. Get all that good stuff. There we go, we'll leave that on the floor. We need some bushes, come on. Bushes, tufts of grass, or whatever you want to call them. There's some up there. I'm gonna start running back to the our science machine in a minute. First, I'm gonna look down here. Any more time? It's getting late. It'll be dark soon. Yes, I know. Oh, it's getting dark. Let's go. There's no run button. No. I guess he's already running as fast as he can. Tab. Right, I'm here. Where's the science machine? Up here. Long way to go. Nah, nuts, it's raining. If we follow this up, we should just be able to run straight back home. At least that's a theory anyway. Do 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 do. Almost. I've been here before. Well, at least we can just... Is that me? Yeah, here we are. Whew. Ideas? What's the idea? A little bit weird. What is that make here? Pitchforks, razors, don't really want to make those. amount of weapons made that. Hay walls. Cut stone, boards. There we go. Can't carry anymore. Where would the chest be? Let's see. Berries. Eating all of those. We've got some carrots to eat. Anything else that's going to go out? Nope, nope. Oh, we do. They run out of those. It must be insanity. Oh, that's alright. I'm fine. Food, anything. I can make a hat. Hat would have finished off soon, though, wouldn't it? Come on. Cut stone. What's going to do? Rope. Is that it? Do that. Do that. See if we can open up some more stuff. Wired with electricity, I'm not quite sure what it does. So let's add those to the fire. Magic. There's a crouching. I'm not quite sure what these fires did, so I'm just going to set them up here like this. Tools. Need some more grass for tools. What was I missing before? I've got a pickaxe, I've got a shovel, I was missing the axe, wasn't there? No, it's right there. Okay. That's me done for today. Thank you for watching. Zalb Games as always. Bye.